How are you? Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn about patterns. Before that, we have completed scribbling activity. Do you remember, children? Have you done that? Yes. I hope you have completed scribbling activity. So you know how to hold the pencil tightly. So now we are going to do our pattern writing. Our first pattern is vertical lines or standing lines. We can say vertical lines or standing lines. So let us start freehand writing. Here this place is plain. We are going to write freehand. Okay. So no lines, nothing is there in the plain space. We are going to write. So hold your pencil tightly. Do with pencil. Okay, children. So here up to down we are going to draw line. Up, down, vertical line. This line is called vertical line or standing line because it is standing. This line is standing. You take one stick or pencil will be standing like this. This is chalk piece. This chalk piece is in standing position. So same way this line also standing position, we are giving the standing line. So let us start practicing more lines. Okay, up, down, vertical line, vertical line, vertical line, vertical line, vertical line. So children, you can say when you are doing that, you have to tell vertical line. Okay, so you take one chart paper. I ask your parent to buy chart paper and you on the chart paper you can practice vertical lines. Complete the chart paper hopeful, and then after completing the chart paper we are going to move to next one. Here this work we are going to do in the A4 size plain paper. Tell your parent to buy A4 size plain paper and ask your parent to do dots like this. Two dots. One dot up, down, up, down, up, down. So what we are going to do? Join the dots. We are going to join the dots. When you join the dots, what you will get? We will see. Let us see. Joining. Now we got vertical line. So when you join the dot, what you will get? Vertical line. When you join the dots, just take care it is touching the dot. Okay, children? So again, join the dot. Vertical line. Say, vertical line. Vertical line. Okay. If it is not proper, do it properly. Vertical line. Vertical line. Vertical line. Vertical line. Vertical line. If it is little not proper, no problem. You have to join the dots. First you practice join the dots. Now when you join the dots, you got vertical lines. So do this. After doing this, you are going to do in the notebook. So let us see our notebook. This is 4-line notebook. We can say red and blue line notebook. You are going to buy this for class work. So buy this notebook. Parents, you write like this vertical line. Anyone is enough. Okay, vertical line you write and keep dots like this. Select first 3 lines. First line you are going to keep one dot and third line one dot. Same way first line one dot, third line one dot. Same way full page you just do with the red pen and give. Children, what is your work? You have to join the dots. So with pencil you are going to join this dot. Up, down. Up, down. What is this? Vertical line. This whole page you are going to do like this. This is your work. Okay. So after doing in this one page, same way you practice in next page also. So children, I hope you understood how to do vertical lines. This is our first pattern, vertical line. So thank you children. Bye.